This is Capone. He's 3 years old. He is located at the Rootsdiner Memorial SPCA. He is a pit bull. He's male, neutered, up to date on shots. He's looking for his forever home. He would do best in a home with a very active family, as he likes to be outside. He enjoys walks. He enjoys car rides. And he is awesome at the agility course. He could do that no problem. He really enjoys being outside, playing with toys. Definitely wants to be very active. He can't be in a home with no cats. Dogs, we'd have to do a meet and greet. We recommend older children do because of his energy level. He would definitely make a very good companion for somebody. He's definitely motivated. Food motivated, any type of motivated. He loves to perform tricks for his people, and he enjoys being around his people. He's located at Rootsdiner Memorial SPCA, and this is Capone.